Welcome to an EdTech Team video tutorial. In this particular session, we're going to be looking at organizing your files into folders inside of your Google Drive. If you look at my screen here, I've got selected a Google document. And if I wanted to add this document to any of my folders that you see listed here on the left-hand side, all I have to do is grab that document and simply drag it over into the folder in which I want that file to appear. You'll notice that I get a pop-up window that's letting me know that, hey, if you move this document out of its current position, it will actually change the access level. So if I had it in a folder where certain people had access to that document and it's being moved into a different folder where those same people don't have access to that folder, then that means that they will no longer have access to this document. So you should always be careful and make sure that whatever folder you're moving documents into are given, or the people that need rights to that document will still retain rights to that by simply adding to that particular folder the rights to those files, to those people. So make sure that you're actually paying attention to that before you actually move your file over. If I wanted to move multiple files, I could certainly select multiple items and then drag that into a folder, and you'll see that all three files are moving over as well. So that is how you can easily organize your content into folders by simply dragging and dropping from your list view into your folders over on the left-hand side.